Hello, I'm the Media Whiz, because what aren't for him wasn't enough, and welcome back to another
Epic Media Battle!
So this is going to be my first music Epic Media Battle, comparing two different pop songs to each other and see which one's better. And naturally it's because they both play after each other every time I listen to them on the radio. Yeah, I know, it's weird like that. Maybe it's the radio stations I listen to. These two songs are Heathens by 21 Pilots and Believer by Imagine Dragons. Before we commence the three rounds comparing these two songs, let me give you some background on both of them. Heathens is a rap rock song made for the soundtrack of Suicide Squad. Obviously, Suicide Squad, like a lot of recent DC comic movies, is split amongst critics and fans. But thoughts on the movie here are irrelevant. The main point is that Heathens passed with flying colors. For 4 weeks, it was at number 2 on the top 100, until Closer came and knocked it out. But hey, give it this, for 18 straight weeks, it stayed in the top 10. As for Believer, Dan Reynolds of Imagine Dragons said he came up with the song when he had a bad spinal condition in 2015. According to him, the song was supposed to be about all the struggles in his life and rising above them. In terms of success, Believer did more than well. It topped number 4 in the top 100, and it was used in a bunch of different advertisements. This is Heathens by 21 Pilots versus Believer by Imagine Dragons. Let's start with round one, the beats. A popular criticism I keep hearing about Imagine Dragons is that their beats are less music and more just general noise. I can definitely agree with this claim when it comes to their first big hit, Radioactive. Maybe it's just me, but I really didn't like the dubstep elements of that song. Songs that I do like from them, like Demons, they have this one thing that just bugs me in the weirdest way. It's a small thing, but I notice it a lot. Before the chorus happens, the beat stops for a second, and then BOOM! Chorus happens! Well, you know that feeling where you're having an off day, and even if it's a song you like, you just don't want to hear it? Well, on an off day that I don't want to listen to an Imagine Dragons song, but I'm stuck having to, that chorus crap happens and it's just like a punch to the face. It's like, everything stops, everything goes quiet, and then BOOM! In your face, bitch! I mention this because, even though I should be annoyed, I actually think this works to Believer's benefit. Believer's beat has a very bombastic feel, specifically with the pounding sound of drums. Now Heathens has a similar thing going for this, but instead of guitar, it's a piano. My friends are heathens, take it slow. Wait for them to ask you who you know. But since 21 Pilots are technically a rap, rock, indie pop, rock group, they have a lot of different genres. Their usage of drums and guitar is perfect here, showcased amazingly during the bridge. Since both of these bands also have pop influence in them, there's lots of electronic elements to the beats. When I hear the music to Believer, I imagine a person at wit's end on their knees in a field during a pouring rainstorm screaming to the sky, which I think is what the song was going for. Because I think it's a bad beat, there's a lot of emotion in it, but I just like Heathens better. Tyler Joseph once said in an interview he wanted Heathens to be a 21 Pilots song first, and a song for the Suicide Squad soundtrack second. And honestly, I feel that even if it wasn't made for Suicide Squad, it would still be a good song. The instrumental does remind me a lot of the other stuff that they would do from their catalog, like Stressed Out. Also, I like how the song, while about raving criminal lunatics, keeps its cool until the bridge, where everything goes full blast! Goes to Heathens. Now on to round two, the lyrics. Now, the lyrics to Believer is where the song kind of goes down for me. Whereas I do like the beat, it has a very epic feel, the lyrics range from kind of vague to confused. The song goes on about how the singer was beaten down and how he's now a believer of pain. He took all this pain in life and he made his life great. First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Third things, third, send a prayer to the ones up above. All the has turned your spirit to a dove. I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me. There clearly was passion put into this song, I just don't know what they're trying to say with it. Like, the pain made him a believer. Okay, a believer of what? The closest I could get to a religion similar to this is Zen, when pain is viewed as some kind of spiritual ascension. Okay, seriously though, I get what the chorus is trying to say. He feels that he couldn't have done so many great things in life without bad, painful, sad moments in it as well. From heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the... Meanwhile, the lyrics to Heathens feel a lot more concrete. Heathens is one of those rare pop songs where a lot of people really can memorize the lyrics very well, and yet still keep it interesting. The chorus highlights a group of people known as Heathens, people who stray away from the social norm, amoral outcasts. All my friends are heathens, take it slow. Wait for them to ask you who you know. Please don't make any sudden moves. You don't know the half of the abuse. The first verse goes down that these people are prisoners, showing how they're considered bad or even dangerous. Welcome to the room of people who have rooms of people that they love one day. Docked away. Just because we check the guns at the door doesn't mean our brains will change from hand grenades. You leaven on the psychopath sitting next to you. You leaven on the murderer sitting next to you. The second verse goes down why our small band of anti-heroes are very close-minded and looking down on people who they don't consider part of them. We don't deal with outsiders very well. They say newcomers have a certain smell. Yeah, trust issues not to mention. They say they can smell your intentions. And then the outro to the song has the heathens saying that you could easily be a part of them, kind of saying that we all have a bit of bad guy in all of us. It looks like you might be one of us. I've often heard a lot of people discuss this song and talk about how it actually has a lot of double meaning to it. A lot of fans of 21 Pilots speculate that this song reflects the newer audience that they've built up. Supposedly, the friends they call heathens could represent the diehard fans who were around with them since the beginning, before they blew up on radio charts. Fans have also compared this song to other 21 Pilots songs like Ride, Guns as Hands, and Stressed Out. Welcome to the room of people. A bullet for them, a bullet for you, a bullet for everybody in this room. Just because we check the guns at the door, that you all have. They say newcomers have a certain smell. Sometimes a certain smell will take me back to when I was young. How come I'm never able to identify where it's coming from? As much as I want to like the passion behind Believer, I still think that Heathens has better lyrics. They're well written, well rapped, and they don't feel like they're trying to be wannabe edgy like Simple Plan was. Point goes to Heathens. Now on to round three, the music videos. Which music videos of these songs really stuck out to me? Since Heathens was obviously done to promote Suicide Squad, it's one of those music videos where the artists are put into certain scenes and similar locations from the movie. Kinda like an inverse version of that White Zombie song from the Beavis and Butthead movie. In this music video, you have the members of 21 Pilots being put away into Belle Reve. Certain clips from Suicide Squad later, they start performing for a crowd of criminals. And it ends with Tyler being surrounded by a bunch of guards. For a movie promoting music video, it's pretty good. As for the music video for Believer, it's actually kind of creative. Matching the single cover, the video takes place in this digital computer world. It's actually pretty cool looking. As the song goes on, you have these two dudes boxing it out and beating each other up. So for anyone who wanted Rocky meets Tron, you got your wish. But even with that said, there's still some nitpicks I have. This video does that thing I can't stand in certain music videos nowadays, where the song just stops so they can have a temporary line of dialogue.
I want to stop.
We can't.
With all that out of the way, while I really do like the Heathens music video, I'm gonna be nice and give Imagine Dragons a point for some creativity. Even with my nitpicks out of the way, the video is still pretty cool. Point goes to Believer. Believer! Now, while Imagine Dragons has 1 point for an interesting music video, 21 Pilots wins because it has better lyrics and a better instrumental. Sorry, Imagine Dragons. I'm one of the few people that doesn't entirely hate you guys. For what it's worth, there's a lot of qualities to Believer I actually kind of liked. I personally think it's one of their better songs as of late, especially since I didn't really care for Thunder. But for me, Heathens won the battle because I felt it had a better beat and better storytelling lyrics.
Oh, of course. You take the song about Heathens over the song about the Believer.
Shut up, Chris. I'm the media whiz, because one art form wasn't enough.